Yeah. I know you.
Nah.
It's the house.
Day.
For 2 years. Representatives. Senate representative, whichever will it be. Sit the heck down, monarchy. I'm here to spill a victory. You trying to veto my thought on laws for fun, but in the end we got two thirds. So best thank you, having won. When I'm through with you, we're going to be completely done and set. So you wanna make a bet? You pass and I reject. So come on, monarchy, looking ready to go wawa. Here, let me give you new government. New government. New government. House of Representatives are elected. New government, new government. You have to be 25 to be a representative. New government, new government. You have to be a citizen for 7 years or older. New government, new government. You have to live in the state you represent in. Constitution gives them the power, the righteous power of impeachment. The president executive trying to veto our law. We have the power of two-thirds of the vote. The judicial branch interprets the law. Make sure it doesn't go against the Constitution. The United States solution. The House is made to represent so you don't resent. And we the citizens can throw a party with the new government. New government, new government. The Senate and the House has helped us hold up the U.S. New government, new government. Without the representatives, we fall into chaos. New government, new government. The Senate and the House has helped us function in society. New government, new government. Here, President, we can unveto your law. Graham's.